we are a situation where we have a lot of green to work with. We want to get the ball on the ground rolling as fast as possible. So I've got an 8-iron, chip and run. You want to get it going nice and quickly along the ground. You don't want it too much in the air because that just leads to more chance of an inconsistent shot. So the best thing to do for me is I always weaken my grip and I make sure the shaft is more standing, more vertical, more upright, like almost like I was hitting a putt. And from there, it's really just a simple movement of the shoulders, just a simple back and through, making sure that that blade is rotating with your body. Getting a lot closer to it, the shaft is upright. And you just get the ball rolling. Gets along the ground nicely and should give yourself a great opportunity to get it up and down.